One love.
An aggressive start.
Very straight. Not really seeing that so often.
Reverse pendulum serve. There he goes for the pendulum, and look. Oh, right off the bounce. That isn't going to do anything about the backhand, though. Bias to the backhand. 3-0. Tight 3-0, though.
3-4.
Keeps the bat high. Only 18 years of age, the world number 58. And there's that serve. So low, so backspinny. You've got the playing surface in the way. Can't drop the bat. Got a lot of power in the rally, arguably more. He's three ahead here. Good quality spin there.
7-5.
Look at that.
8-5.
Look at that, a yes, he says. What length on the push that was, and a great Gao Zheng Rui. And it's just so hard to deny him the attack. Special performance there in Lisbon. Finding his feet there. More time, but you don't want to go too far back. Fanning backhand and then an absolute. Oh, timed that one really.
Back
the ball, Freitas. From these two players here, both hunting for their first WTT. Right off the bounce, absolute
control with his loops.
Salovic through that one there.
Seven.
There we go, three up on the scoreboard. Look at this. No way has he just made that winner! Let's see what happens in this one.
Last one. One all.
The tennis championship medals. Oh, a net. That reverse is just poetry in motion. It's just so difficult to impose much on it.
3-2.
Tries to step into the push. Got the knee brace as well for that reason.
2-5.
Fred Test looked like backhand side, but that was more of a backhand shot, I think. Clever serve.
6-3.
Caught Fred Test out down the line. Yeah, Fred Test just can't. Ooh, a bit of a happen. Wasn't fully intentional. Bit of more fortune there, and he feels
7-6.
In the reins now, in many ways.
7-4.
It's an amazing comeback. Just fishing for Freitas. Finds the loops and it catches the edge. You can't say he hasn't earned. side spin there, just slinging the backhand. Look at this, it is just a seesaw. That is a very brave serve to go for it, game point down. What's happened there? No way. Oh, what a strong behind their serves. Digging deep, just. Oh, well, he's had more than his fair share of it. Right down the line. He takes it.
14-12.
And he does do it.
14-12.
Steps in nicely there to the. And there it is. It's such a hard serve to. Amazing seatbelt shot from Freitas there. Ooh. Yeah, it's an amazing block. Since his peak in world ranking around 2014. Goes to show you should never give just outside of it. Channeling it brilliantly. To contain Marcos Freitas' spins. Look at that. Looks like it might be Freitas right now. Just stretching. Shovel serve with topspin, he just obliterates. And then a bit more backspin on it. Is it comfortable? Oh, it clips the air. Oh, it's the man with the plan, Freitas. To Marcos Freitas of Portugal. It's brave play with the switch. And he's done it! A clutch.
Love.
Not the best receive there from Freitas. That's incredible athleticism, and Freitas there. He is motoring. It's a must-win game for him. Oh, that was. Yeah, but he was in no man's land. He's playing fantastically. And he's in, it's his way back into this match. But an absolute but it looks like it's going to be from Marcos Freitas of Portugal. It's a good match point set.
10-5.
Just going to go for the pendulum. He's done it! It has come full circle for Marcos Freitas.